Welcome to school. I wonder what grade we are in this year. I think it's third grade. Yeah, and I just changed my gender last year. That's why everyone laughs at me. I'm a sad soul. We're a sad soul. Ooh, what the hell? Get the fuck out of my way. I gotta speak to the principal. I'll see if they like it when I change my gender. I'm actually gonna change it this year again. Cause I hate being the guy.
I am the principal, bitch.
Are you gay?
Always be. Neither. I'm straight.
I just stuck some drugs up my pee-pee. My penis. My mom's penis.
You used the needle to inject heroin. That's great. That's oh my god.
You wanna see? You wanna see? You wanna see my penis? You see my
penis? Oh hell no!
Who the fuck are you?
Be quiet, be quiet. She's just give me your arm.
What the fuck's wrong with the teacher this year?
I'm the principal last year. She the shit out of my sister.
I got my sister's balls. That's why I'm not that scared. I took her balls last year. That's why my sister's scared. That's why my sister's a
poop. Sister's gay.
True. That's a true fact. She's gay. When she was born, she was a man. And my mom wanted a penis off me. Off her. So she gave me his.
What does your sister look like?
Are you a guy or lesbian?
I don't know. Well, that's not too, well,
pleasant. Because when you start with more, I'm going to take up
warm shit, okay?
If you have an ulcerative colitis, your symptoms of rest the same. What the fuck was that? I guess, I don't know what color she is. She looks like she's pink. White and black. Like literally black.
I have a hemorrhoid.
How's can you have a hemorrhoid? Get poop out of your fucking
stupid.
Why got hemorrhoids? Why can't you poop out of your fucking nipples? You got so many, why can't you poop out of those?
Bedtime.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck you just told me?
Why can't you poop through your nipples?
What? That's an easy fact. Hemorrhoids come out of one huge hemorrhoid.
Alright, let's watch the video real quick.